In other news, police arrested a man on drug charges. It happened at West Park Plaza in Charleston. Police say they spotted Trevin Glosser asleep inside a parked pickup, running with its headlights on. After agreeing to a search, authorities say they found several bags of meth. Glosser is charged with possessing the drug with intent to deliver. That is a Class X felony.